Yours now for only 13,999 pesos. Ito ang ating game story for today, climbing out of the bottom. Nasa bottom sila ng ating Group B at kailangan nila manalo itong next play. 2 wins, 5 losses. LPE, 2 wins, 3 losses.
And this is a must-win more for next play. Kasi, well, for LPE, because they are just, if they can win this 2-0, they're still going to be 1 point below NXP. Mm-hmm. That's how much in a dangerous spot they are in. Kahit mag-drop dito ng isang game man ang NXP, meron pa silang considerable lead laban sa LPE. So this is definitely must-win more para sa LPE.
A win today will help both teams come out of the basement. Now, kumpara natin yung mga numero, yung ating stats ngayon. What is standing out to you the most, TDZ?
Nakikita ko dito yung aggressiveness ng Next Play Esports. Looking at the KDA, 2.9 and also kills per game with 14.3 compared to the stats of LPE. Nakikita ko dito with the execution, talagang living up to the name itself ang Next Play Esports. Ang napapansin ko with the game timer, average win time, mas mabilis nilang na-execute. So it's all about the flow of the game para sa NXP. Mm-hmm. If they're able to get the early game or capitalize on their early game, yeah, most probably mas mahihirapan ang LPE dito na makontrol yung games when it comes to mid game to late game.
Yeah. Who will have a better flow and who will have a better control and who will be the head and shoulders above this competition? Put your game face on and finally say goodbye to those awkward hashtag itch GG moment thanks to Head and Shoulders. 100% danger-free and itch-free now. Max mabango pa. Ito ang ating team key players mula sa NXP, Exort, H2O, and James.
Yeah, for Next Play Esports, Exort, H2O, and James. Sa H2O naman kasi alam naman natin na isa rin siya sa mga mas comfort niya yung mga heroes na Ling and also Roger. So looking at the playstyle, talagang aggressive dito ang si H2O. At kapag nakakuha niya yung magandang flow, it will give H2O a good lead. So ang nasabi ko talaga sa NXP is early game. Kailangan tagal magamit nila yung early game nila with aggressive, with the combination of Exort as well when he's majors.
Yeah, pero one of the more surprising stats from the what we saw in NXP earlier, na malapit lang yung KDA niya ni H2O at saka ni Exort, meaning that Exort plays a little bit safer and at the same time, mas maganda yung equation niya in terms of the kills but he converts. But now, para sa LPE naman, Bimo, Ryota, and JTD being the key players for LPE, I like the selections here. We don't see Aspect, but definitely the side lanes here are gonna come in big. Ryota and Jake the Dog, they're gonna be up against James and Exort naman. Ryota, I'm gonna look more towards for para sa LPE. Not to discredit Jake the Dog's abilities naman, maganda naman yung galaw din niya and he has had heroic moments, but Ryota, outside of Bimo and Aspect, also one of the more consistent players ng LPE. Even if he's having a tough game, he'll still try to make plays na parang, uy, gets ko naman yung ginagawa niya. Like, it didn't work in the past, but then the idea is there.
Now, meron tayong mga consistent na manlalaro na ikukumpara natin and these featured players will do all they can para hindi ma-GG. They can bring their clay game with the all-new Master All-in-One Clay Wash. Ito ang sikreto ng mga guwapo. Ito ang dalawang manlalaro mula sa Jungler Role H2O and Aspect.
Napansin ko dito sa player comparison natin is the kill participation. Mas nag-group up early ang Next Play Esports and compared to LPE. But MVP count, talagang highlight din to si Aspect. Eh. Once nakakuha na agad siya ng magandang momentum para sa kanyang core player, isa siya sa mga heroes na talagang nag-respond ka agad sa aggressiveness ng kalaban. And they can take advantage of that kung tutusin. Since aggressive dito yung NXP, since kaya din mag-counterplay ng LPE, I think this will be a very intense fight.
Silipin natin ang aning laning prediction. Meron tayong mapa dyan. What's standing out to you the most?
Well, of course, the adjustment for NXP, putting Exort in the non-turtle lane, going up against Jake the Dog. On one side, you have a captain mentality, shot caller style, coming from the mid lane. Meanwhile, Jake the Dog, he's known more for the highlight plays or trying to go for the highlight plays. He can be the secondary carry for LPE. Contrasting yung playstyle nila, magkaiba, and it will make for a very interesting matchup doon.
Etong dalawang koponan na is umakyat sa ating standings and going back to their winning ways. NXP contra LPE, bakbaka na, Shoutcasters, pasok!